Noriega is a dictator. Noriega is a drug trafficker. Noriega is repressing freedoms.
A gangster in a military uniform.
Noriega was a double agent, and he was exchanging information between the U.S. intelligence, the Cuban intelligence.
He played a very high-stakes game. He defied the U.S. government.
In Panama, we will not let Americans' lives be put at risk by a dictator down there.
Wednesday at 10 on KCTS 9.